I support legalization of medical marijuana, first of all. And I believe that ultimately marijuana should be legalized for recreational use in small amounts. I believe testing is in place that can hold people accountable that it's not abused, just as alcohol shouldn't be abused with driving and workplace rules and so on. However, I believe that the amount of money that's spent policing this and jailing people for something that is not a gateway drug really is not the best use of taxpayer dollars.